So let's talk about Nextcloud Talk, because in June, we already shared some few big updates with you. And today there's even more to show. Nextcloud Talk is the first integrated platform that makes meetings, chat, and webinar effortless while keeping you in full control. Now, the first thing you will notice in the new Nextcloud Talk is the amount of design put into this. We polished so many aspects of the interface, and this new cleaner interface will bring a splash more color, and we hope it will delight you. Now, let's show the new design on our dashboard. The dashboard shows you an overview of your upcoming meetings, your new messages, your mentions, but also the tasks you have scheduled for yourself. Now, we cleaned up the interface, we updated the buttons, and we added some nice colorful images to the sections on the bottom. Nextcloud Talk is designed to help teams collaborate throughout the day across different chat rooms. So all your chats, your groups, your team-wide channels, and project conversations are organized together in an easy-to-navigate fashion. You can chat, and you can share your content, you can run polls, link documents, send voice messages, and you can share items easily. Now, Talk brings the content to you rather than making you switch to another application. So for example, I can share and view calendars right in the chat. I can link my Kanban boards, and I can browse or even edit the documents if I spot some issue. Now, our integrated AI assistant is there to save you time. It will translate your messages, it will convert audio to text, and it will summarize the chats you have missed. It blocks and shows watermarks to users. Now, we brought Secure View to Talk, and you can enforce it on all shares with external people. Sometimes you leak data without even sharing, just because someone is looking over your shoulder. Now, if you mark a conversation as sensitive, message previews, both in the notifications and in the conversation list, stay hidden. That way, you can prevent accidental leaks during a screen share. Now let's talk about those notifications, right? We are often flooded with information. Now with this release, we introduced the busy status. You can use it when you want people to know that you're busy, but you don't want to block all notifications. It activates automatically when you are in a call or when you have an ongoing busy event in your calendar. The busy view really helps, but outside of your work hours or when you want to wind down, you can turn on the do not disturb status. This will block all notifications. And this might be the other end of the extreme. So with this release, we are introducing another type of conversation, important conversations. This way, you can set a conversation as important and people can always reach you through that specific chat. Now with the new busy status and these important conversations, you gain much more control over what notifications you would like to receive.